So here in this question, if we cross a homozygous dominant for both the traits and homozygous